Your parents met, like, Molly and Roy met?
At a restaurant in London. My mother was a waitress there. My father was ship's captain, and he was, you know, off the ship, went to a restaurant, was getting ready to walk out, or she was. And he saw her, stopped her, insisted she had a cup of coffee with him.
Well, she did love coffee.
Yeah.
Like nobody else.
He hit it on the head, and they had their, that's how they met. I don't know much more about it than that.
It's because I can't imagine that relationship, actually.
I hear you. Oh, she could be charming.
She could.
Things went from there, but I wasn't around.
Mm-hmm.